Good morning. Today we woke up and there was a thunderstorm, and so the kids and I just like sat around and watched a movie together, and it was a really nice way to start the day. Cora looks extra cute today because she is going to have a big fun day with Jenna and Inga. So my mom and her friend took two of their grandkids each. So her friend took her two grandkids, and then my mom picked two grandkids to take to Branson to have, like, do some things up there. There's always things to do in Branson. I think they're going to like a butterfly place and then some other places. But anyway, Evie and Roz got to go because they're just a really good combo, and they were similar ages to my mom's friends. Grandkids, and so they got to go to Branson, and so Cora and Inga are gonna, and so that worked out well for my mom to take Evie and Roz. And Inga and Cora weren't upset, and Benny too, they weren't upset that they didn't get to go, but they just kind of understood, like, when you're in a big family, you can't sometimes all do everything, like a birthday party. Say, you know, one kid was invited to a birthday party. Well, you can't just like bring 9 extra kids every time you go to a birthday party. Sometimes you can, but other times that would be like doubling the party, and then the host would have to make extra cake and food and all of that. And so the kids just know, give me a bubba. The kids just know that they can't always go to all the things, and they don't, you know, whine and carry on about that. But I wanted to make something special for Inga and Cora since they were here today. And then Sam and Liam have a friend that's going to come hang out with them for the next several days. They do this every summer. We get these kids together, and it's something they look forward to. So they're excited to have their friend come see them. And what else? My sister and her daughter are going to be in town today, but we won't see them until Friday. But that's going to be fun to get all the cousins together. And Benny has physical therapy today. So Ben, for people that don't know, Ben broke his tibia at the beginning of May, and he had surgery on it. And he had a cast for a few weeks, and then they took the cast off and wanted him to walk on it, or not walk on it, for another few weeks. And so he hasn't put any weight on it for a little over 6 weeks now. And so he was released the other day to start putting weight on it. Everything was healing fine. But he's had a hard time bending his leg all the way back and then also straightening it out. And so when he walks, he kind of walks with it bent. And so he has this limp still. And it's getting a little bit better day by day, but we decided to not wait the full amount of time that, you know, his doctor said, we really need to get this, you know, him walking within a few weeks, like 3 weeks. But we both felt like we probably need to do physical therapy now just to make sure. And so Benny has his first physical therapy appointment this afternoon. And so I'll bring him to that and learn all the exercises we need to do at home. Oh, what else? I put clothes on Bo this morning, believe it or not. He was clothed this morning, and now he's back to just his diaper. This boy loves, you just love wearing your diaper. What's wrong? Let me put you down. He just likes to be naked, running around. So that's what's going on here today. I don't know if it's supposed to storm all day, or if that was just a little thunder shower, and then it's going to be sunny. But right now, it is not storming, and so the kids ran outside, excited to play. Liam is fishing with Ben. Yeah, that's what's going on. That's what's going on. So, all right. I hope everyone's having a wonderful day.
Yummy. kiss her. So fist bump. Fist bump.
We have a broody hen and she just hatched some baby chicks by sitting on them. That is so cool. It's so cool when you have a broody hen because you don't need an incubator. They just incubate their own chicks. That's really, really cool. I think they like the heat.
Yeah.
We received a piranha mat, and this is a massage mat and pillow. I'm gonna open it up and show you what it looks like inside. These are mats that help with sleeping, and it's kind of a massage. Look how pretty this is. They're really sharp to the touch, but everyone that I have talked to that uses these swear by them. That it helps like with any back pain, neck pain, it helps you sleep better. Some people sleep on these. So I'm gonna try these for a few days and I'm gonna let you know what I think after trying them for a few days. But here's the pillow. So you actually lay your head and neck on these. And I know that sounds crazy, but people, oh my gosh, whenever you pick it up, it's even prickly. But people swear by them. And I'm excited to try them and see if it does help with and see if it is a nice massage. But I think it looks really pretty too. It's just kind of nice to lay out. But whenever you push down on them, they are very prickly. And separately, that is very prickly. But together, I guess, you know, the way it says is that it hits all the right pressure points. And it actually is like a massage and it helps you relax. So it sounds counterintuitive, but I'm excited to try it. And it comes with a user guide and it tells you how to use it. I'm gonna link it on the next slide for anyone that has ever heard of these and has been wanting to try them. Now is your chance. Look how cool those are straight up. So I will follow up in a few days and let you know what I think about them. Have my garage back. All the clothes are out. It's so nice. I can park a vehicle in here now. So glad that clothing project is all done now. Benny's first physical therapy appointment.
Every single day, wait, Mom, every single day it will get a little better.
Yep, every day it's going to get better. If you got to do your homework at home, huh? And then every day it'll get better.
And we're going to count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3. And you feel that stretching? 4. 5,
get that leg
6,
straight
as you can. Let's bring it forward just a little bit. 7, 8, all the way. Can you touch the floor? Can you touch your toes?
Ooh, good job.
was crying because she missed her baby. At was born. She needs to get her. Wait, wait!